come in.
Thank you for seeing me.
Sit down. What brings you here?
I've just been going through a rough time lately, you know. My job is kind of on the rocks, and I actually haven't spoken to my wife for a year.
I know.
Oh, okay.
What is your birthday?
August 27th.
And what is your sign?
Virgo.
Wrong!
Hmm?
You are a Leo.
I'm pretty sure I'm a Virgo.
Well, have you ever heard of a little something called precession?
Maybe?
Okay, well, let me enlighten you. So, we all know that the Earth spins on its axis every 24 hours, giving us our night and day, yes?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And we also know that it orbits around the sun every 365 days, giving us our year. Mm-hmm.
Yes, of course.
But did you also know that over the course of 26,000 years, the Earth also experiences precession? Where as it spins on its axis, its poles point at different places in the sky? It's like a spinning top wobbling back and forth like this. Oh, this isn't working. This demonstration doesn't no good. It's no good.
Okay.
So, back in the day when the Babylonians determined the zodiac, the sun appeared to be passing through Virgo on your day of birth. But today, due to precession, it's passing through Leo. And because I use this very accurate method of determining the zodiac, my predictions always come true.
Great, so...
You are a Leo.
You are a Leo.
Okay, I'm a Leo.
Now that you've acknowledged your truth, we may proceed. Looks like you are going to get a good deal on a new car.
What? That's it?
That's what the cards are telling me here. Good deal on a new car.
Okay, what kind of deal?
Doesn't say, but should be pretty good.
What about, like, my job or my wife, the things I came here for, you know?
Nothing. Sorry. But hey, do you need a new car?
No, I just bought one in the fall. Well, it's not new, it's used, but...
Okay, well, you could be kind of cool.
Okay, this was such a waste of money.
Wait. I'm seeing, like, 5%.
5% of what?
I don't know, but it could have something to do with the new car. That's pretty cool.
It's not cool. It's vague and useless information.
Well, I think it's pretty cool. I think... You're going to get a good deal on a new car. It's going to be pretty cool. I think it's kind of cool.
Okay, goodbye.
Okay.
Hello?
Congratulations, Brian. You just won 5% of a car.
That must be what she was talking about.